halfway through our fourth quarter. Antetokounmpo. Oh my goodness! He's inhuman!
It's Giannis trailing Siakam, not quitting on the play, and get the shot out of here.
Giannis sees a three-man defensive wall.
Gets it back! Right-handed hammer!
Weak side, Chris Paul involved in that. Chris Paul, Giannis takes it away. Ahead for Hill, back for Giannis. What a pass! Giannis out of the combo and George Hill. Another takeaway. Levine ahead for Lowry Markkanen. Block shot, Giannis. He flies in.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new build video, and today we are making Giannis the Greek Freak. Antetokounmpo, the two-time MVP, the one-time defensive player of the year. Now, before I get into the video, you guys should definitely go check out the links down below and use code DEPTH to save 10% on all your freshman hydration purchases. You guys should also go follow my Twitch and my Twitter, because you know your boy streams every single Wednesday and Sunday, and your boy posts the spiciest of tweets in the timeline. I would like to say thank you guys so much for 200 subscribers. This is not actually me thanking you guys for 200 subscribers. There actually will be a video going live this Sunday. It'll be a very, very, very special video for you guys, so please stay tuned. Enough of my shameless plugs. Let's get right into the video. All right, so starting off, we obviously have got to name him Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo.
Position power forward. I know he can play the small forward, but yada, yada, yada. He's a power forward, all right? He plays the power forward position, right-handed, and jersey number 30. Going over to the skill pie charts, you guys may be thinking that pure slashing, or you guys may be thinking the pure red, but no, we are actually going to be going with the red and blue pie chart, just because it is a lot more balanced and you guys get a lot more badges that way. Next up, for the physical profile, we are going to actually be going with the balanced pie chart, because my boy Giannis is fast. My boy Giannis, we all know Giannis is strong. Giannis can jump. We also know Giannis can go from 0 to 100 real quick. We're going to go with the balanced physical profile. Now, next up, starting the attributes, we have the finishing category, and we're going to max out the close shot, max out the driving layup, max out the driving dunk, and we are going to put our standing dunk all the way at an 89. It's gonna give us a total of 23 finishing badges. Next up, for the shooting category, we're gonna max out the midi and we're gonna max out our three-point shot, and then that is all. You guys could obviously put up free throw if you guys are playing more my career instead of the park or whatever. Next up, for the playmaking, we're gonna put our pass accuracy all the way to a 66, and then our ball handle all the way to a 61. A total of 4 playmaking badges. We're not actually going to max out our pass accuracy because we still get 4 playmaking badges. Now, next up, for the defense and rebounding badges, this is the big one here. We're going to max out the interior. We are going to put our perimeter defense all the way up to a 65. We are going to max out our lateral quickness. We're going to max out the block, max out the offensive rebound, and max out the defensive rebound to give us a total of 21 defensive and rebounding badges. Ladies and gentlemen, that is going to give us a total of 49 total badge upgrades. Next up, for the body type, it doesn't really matter what you guys choose, but I am actually going to choose built, because we all know that boy Giannis, he is built like a Mack truck. Next up, for the height, the default is 6'9". You guys can go up to 6'10 or 6'11 like Giannis actually is. But if you look at your driving dunk, it goes down tremendously. So I'm going to go with 6'10". Keep in mind, you will be getting plus 4 to each and every single attribute once you hit 99 overall. You'll also be getting plus 4 to all your physicals as well. Next up, for the weight, you can guys leave it as is, or you can go up to 142 to be as accurate as possible. That's according to, you know, Google. I don't know if he's actually 242. I don't know if Google's wrong or anything, but according to Google, he's 242. So if you guys actually want to be true to Giannis, I'd go with 242. Now, next up, for the wingspan, this is where you guys are going to want to pay attention. The default wingspan, 87, 88, and 89, all of our finishing goes up, and so does our defense and rebounding. If we go over to our takeover, we actually don't get any slashing takeover. We put it all the way down to an 86. Our block does go down, our steal goes down, and so does our standing dunk. Keep in mind, we will be getting plus 4 attributes once we get 99 overall. Go down to 86, you will actually get slashing takeover. Now, if you guys don't really care about slashing takeover, obviously you guys can go with a longer wingspan. If you actually want slashing takeover, you guys have to go with an 86 wingspan. I want slashing takeover, so I'm going to choose 86 wingspan and go with the slashing takeover. And 3, 2, 1, here it is. Glass cleaning lockdown similar to Sean Kemp, Michael Porter Jr., and Kyle Anderson. I had to see the similarities to Sean Kemp, but we all know this is the Giannis Antetokounmpo build. You guys obviously know the build video does not stop there. We are going to show you guys all of the badges. All right, to start off the badges, we have the finishing with 23 potential upgrades, back down punisher on Hall of Fame, contact finisher Hall of Fame, cross key score going on gold. Next up, we got drop step going on Hall of Fame. We're gonna have fancy footwork on silver. We're gonna go all the way down to pro touch. We're gonna put that sucker on gold as well. And then we're gonna put back boss on gold as well. Next up for the shooting, we actually only have one. If you only have one, or if you guys only have two and you guys are big, I will always go with hot zone hunter, just because it gives you a boost in your hot zone. All right, so next up we have the playmaking badges, and we don't really have a lot of variety when it comes to this. You guys can do dream shake on silver, or you guys can do quick first step on silver. You guys really aren't going to be in the triple threat that often, so you guys could just take that quick first step and then move it over to post spin technician, put that on gold, and dream shake on bronze. You guys can take the dream shake off and then put it on unpluckable. You guys will not have that high of a ball handle, so you will have a higher chance of getting the ball stolen from you. So I would actually advocate for you guys putting it on unpluckable. Go with post spin technician gold and then unpluckable bronze. All right, now next up for the defense and rebounding badges, we have 21 upgrades for these suckers. I'm gonna go with chase down artist silver, intimidator Hall of Fame, moving truck silver, pogo stick silver, post move lockdown gold, and then we're gonna go all the way to rebound cheese. We're gonna put that one on silver, and then rib protector on Hall of Fame, and then the final two on tireless defender silver. And obviously, you guys know we've got to choose the Giannis Antetokounmpo jump shot. And that is gonna do it for the build video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you guys made it this far in the video, you guys gotta be liking something. So you guys might as well hit that like button. You guys might as well hit that little red box, you know, that says subscribe. Be coming out with a video this Sunday, and it will be a full thank you video for hitting 200 subs, because that has been a milestone of mine for a very, very long time. You guys have been absolutely killing these build videos lately, and I just want to say thank you guys so much for all the support on these videos recently. That is going to do it for the video. Make sure to go head down to the links down in the description. Make sure to go follow your boys Twitch and Twitter. And also, don't forget to head over to Freshen Up Hydration and use code DEP on all your purchases. It has been your boy Linck. Be better than you were yesterday. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Let's go, cashing all be from the unknown. Said I gotta show that I'm with it, I got gusto. Not tell false, I kill them, we all cut throats. Had to put the work in, show them what the work is. Came up from the bottom, now I'm up though, ayy. Stuck up in the trenches, now I'm on my lit shit. Give me serious, one punch, oh, what the fuck, ayy. Pass up the race, gotta show them my plan when I amp up the stakes. High like a satellite, we